欢迎各位弟兄姐妹，也欢迎各位朋友，来到甘城华人基督教会李红军弟兄的按墓典礼。首先，我介绍一下我自己，我是奥兰多华人教会，的主任牧师张继南。今天的呼召经文是在以弗所书的4:11-12，我邀请所有的会众，我们一起起立。以弗所书的4:11-12，他所赐的有使徒，有先知，有传福音的，有牧师和教师，为要成全圣徒，各尽其职，建立基督的身体。我们唱诗343首，更像我恩主。我们这个布利体上面有这个诗歌。好，我们低头，我们一起来祷告。
Let's pray。
我们在天的父，亲爱的主耶稣基督，我们今天来到你的面前。
Our heavenly Father and our Lord Jesus Christ, today we come before you.
你是创造宇宙天地万物的主，是你伸手铺张诸天，立定大地的根基。
You're the creator of the heavens and earth, and with your hands you have created all things that we see.
是吧？你说有就有，命立就立，你真的是远超过在诸天之上。
And O Lord, you have surpasses all the heavens, and by your word all things are made.
主啊，你的荣耀是何其的大！主啊，你的名美名是真的是何等的高
！And how magnificent are your name and your glory, O Lord！
主啊，今天我们来到你的面前，我们知道我们是多么的软弱，我们也知道我们是多么的卑微。
Today as we come before you, we realize how weak and puny we are before you.
主啊，我们观看你指头所造的天，我们就知道我们的弱小。
We look at the universe that you have created and we realize how worthless and tiny we are.
主啊，我们也知道我们是罪人，我们犯罪得罪你。
And although we know that we are sinners who have sinned against you,
主啊，但是你却没有撇下我们，而是在我们始祖犯罪的时候，你就为我们预备了救恩。
But you have not forsaken us, that when our forefathers have sinned, you have prepared a redemption for us.
主啊，你也差遣你的独生子耶稣基督，在时候满足的时候来到这个世上，为我们降生。
You have sent your only begotten Son, that when the time has come, that he has come into this world to be incarnate for us.
也为我们被钉在十字架上，他背负我们所有的罪。
And he has been nailed to the cross for us and to bear all our sins for us.
主啊，我们真的是感谢赞美你，我们是何等的不配，主啊，但是你却依然这样的爱我们，拣选我们。
Oh Lord, we are so thankful that we are so unworthy, but you have chosen us and loved us still.
主啊，你拣选我们不是因为我们的功劳，也不是因为我们的行为，乃是出于你白白的恩典。
You've chosen us not because of our works and our actions, but because solely of your grace.
主啊，我们真的是感谢赞美你，主啊，感谢你的长阔高深的爱。
And Lord, we give thanks to you for your great, wonderful love.
也感谢你这浩大的恩典。
And this marvelous grace.
主啊，我们今天来到你的面前，我们是何等的感恩，我们是何等的，我们的心里也是何等的喜乐。
And today we come to you with a heart of gratitude and joy.
主啊，我们感谢你的救恩，主啊，我们也感谢你真的是呼召我们，使我们成为你的儿女。
We thank you for your redemption and for calling us to be your children.
我们也感谢你真的是在你的儿女当中真的是呼召一批又一批的那些愿意全身心奉献给你的人出来，愿意来全时间的来扶持你。
We thank you also that among your children you have raised up those who are willing to give up their job to full time to serve you.
主啊，我们知道这是你在他们的心中动工，这是你所做成的工作。
We know that this is the work that you are doing in their hearts and only you can accomplish it.
我们今天有特别的喜乐，特别高兴的看到我们的李红军弟兄，主啊，他以及他的家庭，主啊，他们愿意出来，愿意撇下这个世界，主啊，愿意来全时间的来服侍你。
Today we're exceptionally joyful to see our brother Lee Hongjun with his family who is willing to give up all things to come and follow you.
我们真是何等的喜乐，我们是何等的高兴，主啊，我们知道这都是出于你的恩典。
We're rejoicing and we know that this is out of your grace.
这都是你的拣选的恩典在我们的心里面激励我们，这是你白白的恩典在我们的心里面激励我们。
This is your grace of your calling that has inspired us in our hearts.
是我们在你的恩典的前面，在你这浩大的恩典前面，我们不得不做这样的一个选择。
So that we have to make this choice under this irresistible grace that you have given to us.
天父，我们感谢赞美你，主啊，今天是这样一个喜乐的日子，主啊，是一个值得庆祝的日子。我们在这里的当中要欢喜快乐。
And O Lord, today indeed is a day worthy of celebration, and we come before you and we rejoice.
因为我们在这里看到是你的恩典是如何将一个原来真的不认识你的人，甚至是抵挡你的人，使他成为你的儿女，甚至使他愿意出来来服侍你，愿意放下这个世界来服侍你。
Because we see that it is your grace that a person who rebelled against you have been called to be your children, and to the extent that to give up all things to follow you and to be a full-time minister.
主啊，这是多么令人吃惊的恩典。
And O Lord, this is such a shocking grace.
主啊，我们的言语没有办法来表达这样的恩典。
O Lord, our words cannot describe your grace.
我们在你的面前，我们献上我们深深的感恩，我们献上我们深深的赞美。
We come before you and give you our deepest thanks and praise.
主啊，愿你在我们的当中居首位掌王权。主啊，愿你真的圣灵在我们的当中运行。主啊，来托住我们。
May you be exalted among us. May your spirit move among us to sustain us.
主啊，让我们在今天在一起见证这样一个美好的时刻。
So that as we come to testify to this wonderful witness.
愿所有的荣耀，主啊，一切的尊贵权势，主啊，都归于你。至高的上帝。
May all glory, honor, and power be to the exalted high God.
我们这样的祷告祈求是奉靠主耶稣基督的。
We pray this in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Amen.
好，大家请坐。
Please be seated.
现在请张一鸣弟兄上来啊，来读经。
好，请我们啊，大家。啊，起立啊，来领受神的话语啊。Let us all be stand up for God's word. 彼得前书第五章第一到第四节，我借着长老， 做基督受苦的见证，同享后来所要显现之荣耀的。劝你们中间与我同作长老的人，务要牧养在你们中间神的群羊，按着神旨意照管他们，不是出于勉强，乃是出于甘心，也不是因为贪财，乃是出于乐意，也不是辖制所托付你们的，乃是做群羊的榜样。到了牧长显现的时候，你们必得那永不衰残的荣耀冠冕。提摩太后书第二章第十五节，你要竭力在神面前得蒙喜悦，做无愧的工人，按着正义分解真理的道。 1 Peter chapter 5 verses 1 through 4. To the elders among you, I appeal as a fellow elder and a witness of Christ's sufferings, who also will share in the glory to be revealed. Be shepherds of God's flock that is under your care, watching over them, not because you must, but because you're willing, as God wants you to be, not pursuing dishonest gain, but eager to serve, not lording it over those entrusted to you, but being examples to the flock. And when the chief shepherd appears, you will receive the crown of glory that will never fade away. 2 Timothy chapter 2, verse 15. Do your best to present yourself to God as one approved, a worker who does not need to be ashamed, and who correctly handles the word of truth. Amen. You may be seated.
Peace be to you, brothers and sisters and friends. Today indeed is a day of rejoicing. I believe that I'm the same as you all, and I'm very excited.
首先呢, 我要感谢神。
First of all, I have to thank God.
因为是神的恩典，才有可能有今天李牧师的那个案例。
And it's by God's grace that today we have the ordination of our Reverend Lee.
今天是我们教会大喜的日子。
Today is a great day of rejoicing for our church.
庄严的日子。
It's a day that's worthy of remembering.
是我们弟兄姐妹的福分。
It's a blessing for our brothers and sisters.
也体现了神对我们的爱。
And it's also a day of remembering God's love for us.
也体现了神对我们的托付。
And he has really shown us the burden of God.
我要感谢陈彪牧师和潘旭光。
I want to thank Pastor Ben and his wife, Xu Guang Simu,
Dr. Richard Pratt,
and Dr. Richard Pratt,
张继南牧师和陈荣师母,
Pastor Ji Nan and Chen Rong,
韩光牧师,
Pastor Moses,
不顾辛劳, 从 Orlando 还有别的地方, 然后到我们这儿了,
that they have traveled far from Orlando, come to here,
还有我们的陈伟达牧师,
and our Reverend Chen,
感谢他们在我们的按摩团里面。
We thank them to be in our ordination group.
特别要感谢李红军长老和罗玉姐妹。
And also for Elder Lee and his wife, 红罗玉。
还有那个他女儿女婿 Grace 和 Jacob.
And also their daughter and his son-in-law, Grace and Jacob.
他们那个 officially 也是我们那个按摩团的委员会的。
They're officially part of the group as well.
谢谢你们。
We thank you.
我也感谢其他 Orlando 教会的那个弟兄姐妹。
I also thank the brothers and sisters from Orlando Church and also from our own church here.
今天一起来见证这么美好的一个时刻。
And today here to witness this wonderful time.
教会让我作为代表讲几句话。
And as a representative of the church, I want to say some things.
主要原因是因为我是那个聘牧委员会的主席。
The main reason is because I'm the chairman of this ordination group.
在这儿我很骄傲地宣布。
And here, so I proudly announce.
委员会在圣灵的带领下。
That a committee under the search for a pastor.
成功地完成了教会交给我们的重托。
Has successfully completed the job that the church has entrusted to us.
我要感谢弟兄姐妹长期的祷告。
I want to thank brothers and sisters for their continuous prayer.
我也感谢委员会成员的辛劳的工作。
I also thank the committee members in their work.
在2019年的春天。
2019, in the spring of 2019.
大概快那个两年了。
So it's been almost 2 years.
我们教会做了一个调查。
Our church has conducted a survey.
对未来的牧师呢，有一个期盼的那个总调查和总结。
We have a survey of the expectation of our future pastor.
就是我们希望有一个牧师有神的强烈的呼召。
And that is, we want a pastor who sends a strong sense of call from the Lord.
在讲道或查经。
And in his preaching and in Bible study.
同工培训或那个领导力。
In training leaders and also to be a leader himself.
对家庭的关怀和教会内部的合一。
And to the love to the family and also towards the unity of the church.
有神多方的恩赐。
That he will be gifted and talented in many areas.
还有啊。
And more.
就希望经验丰富，熟悉北美华人教会的那个运作方式和特点。
We also hope that his experience with the American churches here, that he's known the Chinese churches around.
最好是中英文都能懂。
And hopefully he'll be bilingual.
还有啊，我们的下一代对青少年和儿童也有恩赐。
And also to be talented and gifted towards our younger second generation.
在这个两年里面。
So in these 2 years,
我们有16位申请人。
We have 16 applicants.
我们分批的做了对四位候选人进行详细的了解和双向的那个调查。
We have selected from 4 among them and really did a detailed research on them.
可以说毫无疑问的。
And it's to say without question.
李洪金长老一直是我们的首选。
And elderly has always been our top pick.
可以这么说，李长老是符合我们教会在寻求理想牧师基本上所有的条件。
And we can say that elderly is probably the person who met all the expectations of the committee.
我们明显感觉到他有神强烈的呼召。
And we truly sense the strong call from the Lord in him.
他是奥罗登华人教会和圣约翰福音神学院圣约神经神学院有丰富的领导经验。
And he has a lot of leadership experience of being the president of CETS.
对讲道和查经。
And also in his preaching and Bible study.
培训和家庭。
And discipleship and in the family.
校园和青少年。
And also towards the youth and children.
多多的有神的恩赐。
He is really much talented in many ways.
我还要补充一点。
And I want to add one more point.
他和罗玉姐妹都是早年从我们教会信主的。
And he, together with his wife, were also believers here in our church in the very beginning.
是我们教会结出的果子。
He is one of the fruit of our church.
对我们教会有很深的感情。
And to our church, it has a deep relationship.
在这一点上，我们弟兄姐妹从多方面我们都能感觉到。
So on this point, many of our brothers and sisters really felt a sense of kinship with him.
真的，我们是很 blessed.
Indeed, we are very blessed.
最后，我只是想说。
And lastly, I want to say.
感谢神。
We want to thank God.
感谢洪军长老牧师。
And we thank Reverend Lee and Reverend Lee.
让神祝福你们全家。
And may God bless your family.
也让神祝福我们所有的弟兄姐妹。
And may God bless our brothers and sisters here as well.
Amen.
Amen.
我为作为奥兰多华人教会的福音教会的牧师，我很感谢你们甘城的华人教会，感谢你们结出这个果子。
As the pastor of Orlando Chinese Evangelical Christian Church, we are very thankful for the Gainesville Christian Church for bearing this fruit.
在座的很多弟兄姐妹可能知道，就是李长老，他是我们奥兰多华人福音教会的一个创办者之一。
And many of you perhaps know that he is one of the founders of our church and OCECC in Orlando.
所以我们是领受了你们的祝福。
Therefore, we have received your blessing indeed.
但是今天你们也领受我们的祝福。
But today you also receive our blessings.
因为那个李长老在我们的教会里面成长，成为一个很合格的领袖。
because Elder Lee has grown to be an exceptional leader in our church.
所以今天你们也领受我们的祝福。
And so today you receive our blessings as well.
其实对他们的离开，我们是又高兴又不高兴。
And for his departure, actually, we felt bittersweet.
我们很高兴他们能够出来来服侍上帝，我们是心里非常的喜乐。
We are very joyful that they are willing to step out and serve the Lord full time. Our hearts rejoice with them.
但是对于我们来说，我们是很惋惜，我们失去了一个很好的领袖。
But on another hand, we also felt that pitiful because we have lost a good leader.
但是在这里面，我们看到上帝他奇妙的工作，让我们两个教会能够互相的祝福。
But here we see the miraculous works of God that we can see two churches blessing each other.
这一切的荣耀归于上帝。
So may all glory be to our God.
Amen.
Amen.
好，现在我有点时间介绍一下爱慕团的成员。首先，我要介绍Dr. Pratt. Dr. Pratt, please. 请你上。 We invite Dr. Pratt to come up.
So now I have some time to introduce the members of the ordination committee. And so first we have Dr. Richard Pratt.
Dr. Pratt is a professor of Ed Lee in RTS. Was.
Okay.
Was. Doc. Sorry. Yeah. Pratt 教授是 李章老在 RTS 的老师。
Dr. Pratt was the professor of Elder Lee when he was at RTS.
我们也知道 Dr. Pratt 他是很著名的影响全球的第三千禧年事工的创办者。
We also know that Dr. Pratt is a famous founder of the Third Millennium Ministries.
现在仍然是他的 总裁 President.
Now he is still the president of Third Mill.
所以他的这项事工真的是祝福到全世界各个的教会，我真的是为这个事工非常的感谢赞美神。
And this ministry indeed has blessed the church around the world, and we thank God for what has happened.
第二位是
Our second member is Pastor Ben Chen.
陈彪牧师，大家有些弟兄姐妹可能知道，他是我们奥兰多华人教会的第一位主任牧师。
And some of you perhaps know that he is the first senior pastor of our church in Orlando in OCECC.
他在我们教会了服侍了15年的时间。
He has served there for 15 years in our church.
他对我们教会带来了很大的一个祝福。
He has brought great blessings to our church.
那现在他是作为一名宣教士在服侍国。
Now he is sent as a missionary to serve the churches in China.
第三位,
the third.
第三位就是我。
The third is myself.
我是奥兰多华人福音教会现任的主任牧师。
I'm now the current senior pastor of OCECC.
在奥兰多华人福音教会已经服侍，这是第六年了。
And I've been serving. This is my sixth year there.
第四位是我们的韩恩光牧师。
The fourth is Pastor Moses Han.
那韩牧师，在他是在2015年来到奥兰多，在 RTS 读神学。And
Pastor Han has been studying, was studied in RTS since 2015.
他在读神学的时候，就在我们教会来承担我们的青少年的事工。While
he was in seminary, he served with the youth of our church.
所以他毕业之后，我们就聘请他成为我们的英文堂的牧师。And
after his graduation, he was hired as the English ministry pastor over there.
所以这是韩牧师。And
this is Pastor Han.
好，这是我们爱慕团的牧师，还有一位是陈大伟牧师，大家都很熟悉。And
we also have Pastor Chen Dawei, of whom you are familiar with.
陈牧师，稍微请上。We
invite Pastor Chen to come up.
我想陈大伟牧师是你们比我们更加熟悉。I
believe you are more familiar with him than we are.
据我所知，他是从在芝加哥牧会，然后来到这个佛罗里达退休。
According to what I know, he a pastor in Chicago, and now he's here in Florida in his retirement. I thank God and him for his service towards this church.
好，下面我们把时间交给我们的 Dr. Pratt，他要对我们的李牧师即将成为的李牧师进行劝勉。然后在 Dr. Pratt之后是陈彪牧师，陈彪牧师是对会众进行劝勉。
So now we'll hand the time over to Dr. Pratt, who will give the encouragement, a call to our Reverend Lee, and then after to Pastor Ben, who will give the call and the charge to the church.
你好，你好。Hello. First Chronicles 29. The committee has asked me to speak to you for 20 minutes.
阿姆团要我分享20分钟。
Which means 10 minutes for me.
那就是说我只能说十分钟。
10 minutes for Moses.
十分钟翻译。
That's a hard thing for a preacher to do.
I'm going to read one verse to you.
我要读一节的经文,
out of 1 Chronicles chapter 29.
历代之上 29章,
and then I'm going to tell you what comes before this verse.
Okay.
This is a happy ending to a story.
这是一个美好故事的完结。King David
closes this passage, this entire chapter, with a prayer.
大卫呢就在这个结束的时候做了一个祷告。
And I'm going to ask Moses simply to read verse 11 to us.
那我就在这里要读第十一节，verse 11。历代志上第29章第十一节，耶和华啊，尊大能力荣耀强盛，威严都是你的，凡天上地下的都是你的。
It's a great honor to be with you.
能够来到这里是我的荣幸。
And to be able to speak words both to the congregation here and to Reverend Lee.
我能够来到这里与会众给你们劝勉的话语，也给李牧师劝勉的话语。
I don't know why you would choose to have an American do this.
我不知道你为什么要请一个美国人来做这件事情。
Except to highlight Moses and his translation abilities.
除了能够让
So it is a great honor to be here with Moses.
所以这里呢是很荣幸能够与韩牧师在一起。谢谢你。Thank you very much.
This verse we just read is a praise to God.
那这里呢，我们所读的经文是对上帝的一个赞美。Because
of what had happened in the verses before.
因为之前的这些经文就阐述到发生的事情。
What we find in this entire chapter of 1 Chronicles 29 is this.
我们发现在历代志上29章呢是这件事。
A model for leading the people of God.
就是一个能够带领人、带领神的子民的一个模式。
If you are a follower of Jesus,
如果你是耶稣的跟随者,
then you know this. There is no perfect model for leading the people of God other than Jesus.
除了耶稣以外，没有一个完美的模式来领导神的子民。
But Jesus was so good,
耶稣是那么的完美,
so holy,
那么的圣洁,
so perfect,
那么的完美,
that sometimes his example is so far beyond us,
那他的例子呢，很多的时候超乎我们所想,
that we know we cannot reach it.
我们知道我们是没有办法达到的例子。
So, Pastor Lee,
所以呢，李牧师,
be like Jesus.
您当效法耶稣。
But that's going to be very hard.
当然那是非常难的一件事。
But when you think of people like King David,
但当你想到像, 大卫王这样的人的时候,
we all know that King David was a sinner like we are.
我们知道大卫王如同我们一样是罪人,
like Pastor Lee is.
就好像李牧师一样,
he struggled with his sins.
他与罪恶征战,
he struggled with other people.
他与其他人也有征战,
he struggled his entire life to remain faithful to God.
他整一生呢都在征战要持守他的忠心。
But in this chapter,
但是在这一章当中,
which you cannot find in the book of Kings,
就是你在, 列王上下找不到的一章,
we have a passage that highlights David as an example of Christian leadership. A sinner who succeeded.
一个罪人既然能够成功,
and congregation,
然后他的会众呢,
that is all you can hope for in Pastor Lee.
那个会就是你所向往的一个领导呢，就是这样子的。
Pastor Lee, this is all you can hope for in yourself.
所以李牧师呢，这就是你能够所向往的一个例子。
A sinner who succeeds.
一个能够成功的罪人。
In leading the people of God.
以致能够领导神的会众。
三美主。
Praise be to God.
Okay. 三美主。
Praise the Lord.
Yeah, there you go. So what I want to do is to tell you three things that are highlighted in this chapter.
所以我要告诉你在这个这章当中三个特点。
And time will not even permit me to read the verses to you.
那时间呢不允许我读这些经文。
But you can do that at home.
但是你能够在家里阅读它们。
And this passage tells us what kind of good leader David was.
那这些经文告诉我们大卫是怎么样的一个好领袖。
By moving deeper and deeper toward his heart.
就更加越发地进入他的心内来阐述。
It starts off in the first verses pointing out how David was a practical leader.
一开始的时候就告诉我们大卫是怎么样一个很实际的一个领导者。
He said to the people,
他对于那些会众说,
I have gathered everything for the building of the temple of God.
我为建造神的殿已经, 收集了这么多的材料。
The right amount of gold,
有合适的金子,
silver,
银子,
wood,
木,
all the things that we need.
这些我们需要的东西,
so that Solomon, my son, will be ready to build the temple.
所以呢,
that is practicality.
这是很实际很实用的。
A lot of Christian leaders are very pious.
很多的这些, 基督徒的领袖很虔诚,
and they mean well.
他们真的很好心,
in their deep devotion to God.
他们对神的这个, 忠心很看得见,
but sometimes
但是有的时候呢,
pastors and Christian leaders are just not very practical.
这些领导者呢, 和牧师呢, 他们不是非常的实际,
they have a hard time making plans.
他们很难来计划,
they have a hard time fulfilling those plans.
他们很难来达到他们计划的目标,
but do you remember what Jesus said?
你记得主耶稣说了什么吗?
No one builds a tower before counting the cost.
没有人在建塔的时候不计算这些计划的。
That is practical leadership.
这就是很实际的一个领导者。
Congregation,
所以会众们,
when you called Pastor Lee to lead you,
当你呼召李牧师来领导你们的时候,
you were looking to him,
你在向他展仰,
to make plans,
你要他有策划,
and to implement those plans.
你要他能够把这些计划能够实行。
Amen.
Amen.
And boy, are there plans to be made. This church has a long history. And God has blessed this church. But the opportunities for ministry in Gainesville, Florida are enormous.
但是呢, 在这里, 在甘城呢,
and to accomplish this enormous project that God has given to you, it means that you must trust your leader to make plans and follow him as he implements those plans.
这就意味着你们要相信神所赐给你们的领袖, 以致他能够, 实行这些计划。
Pastor Lee,
李牧师,
don't spend so much time praying that you don't make plans.
不要花这么多的时间祷告, 以致你没有时间来策划。
And as David did in this passage,
就好像大卫在这些经文当中,
communicate with those plans to your people.
你要常常与会众沟通你的计划。
And brother elders,
那些, 弟兄们,
this is the hard part.
这就是, 非常难的一部分。
In the absence of having a pastor,
当你们没有牧者的时候,
you have been making the plans.
你已经在做了这些策划。
You have been leading.
你已经在带领这间教会。
It's a new day.
但现在呢, 是新的开始。
Amen.
Amen.
So this passage that exalts David as the great leader of the people of Israel,
所以这些经文呢, 让我们看到大卫是一个很好的领袖。
It starts by highlighting that he knew how to get the job done.
首先他注重大卫怎么样懂得完成他的使命。
But then it moves closer to the heart of David.
然后呢, 他更进一步地进入了大卫的心境。
And this is what David did that reveals a little more deeply into what kind of leader he was.
那这就是大卫怎么样让我们看到他是如何的一位领袖。
He was about to ask the Israelites to give lots and lots of money to the building of the temple.
他现在呢, 是要求这些以色列人要, 奉献许多的金钱, 以致来建造这个圣殿。
But instead of standing behind a pulpit,
那他不站在讲台的后面,
and shouting at them,
他不是站在讲台后面这样子的骂他们,
because the offerings had been too small,
他不说你们的奉献太少,
this is what he did.
那他做了什么呢? 他做了这些,
he took from the royal treasuries of Israel,
他从这个国库当中,
many treasures for the temple,
拿出了许多的宝藏,
but he also,
但是呢, 他也,
reached deep into his own pocket,
他自己进入他自己的,
and told the people,
然后告诉这些人,
I am giving from my personal money as well.
我自己从我的储蓄当中给予这些, 建造圣殿。
I grew up in a Baptist church.
我在这个浸信会的背景下长大。
I learned more about the Bible in childhood than I have ever learned about the Bible as an adult.
我在, 从小的时候学习圣经比我成为大人学习的更多。
And that is true.
这是真的。
But one thing that I remember of one of my Baptist pastors was this.
但是我记得我浸信会的一位牧者呢，是这件事情。
When they would take up the offering in church,
当他们在教会当中收奉献的时候,
the deacons would come forward,
那些执事呢，就来到前面。
And the first thing they would do is this.
那么他们会做的第一件事就是这个。
The chairman of the deacons would take the offering plate,
执事会主席就拿着这个奉献盘,
to the pastor,
拿到这个牧师面前,
and I remember it so clearly.
我非常的记得,
this is what the pastor would do.
这就是牧师会做的什么事情。
He would reach deeply into his own pocket.
他就到了他自己的口袋当中,
not to pull out a few coins,
不是拿出几分钱而已,
but to pull out big bills.
但是拿出了非常多的大大大副的钱。
And I remember asking my father why he did this.
那我就记得问我的父亲为什么牧师这么做。
Because he was one of the deacons.
因为我父亲是一位执事。
And he said this to me.
然后我父亲这样告诉我,
he is not going to ask us to do anything that he is not doing.
那就是他不会要求我们做一些他不做的事情。
你明白吗?
Do you understand?
That is leadership.
那就是领袖,
in the body of Christ.
在教会，在
In fact, the Apostle Peter said this.
那彼得这么说,
Do not lead by force,
不要用权势来领袖,
but lead by example.
但是要以身作则,
Pastor,
牧师,
Mrs.
师母,
this is your greatest job.
这就是你最大的, 职分,
to lead by example.
你要以你自己作为一个例子,
Congregation,
会众,
this is where you really need to encourage your new pastor.
这就是你应该鼓励你新牧者的地方。
So that when he starts asking you to do things,
所以当他要求你们做事情的时候,
and he will,
那他会的,
remember he's very practical.
你记得他是非常实用的哦。
Ask him,
你要问他,
will you be my example in this?
你可以不可以成为我的一个模范?
Because pastors have many things to think about,
因为牧者呢,有很多事情要想,
many things to do,
很多事情要做,
and it's very easy for us to forget that we must be leaders by example.
那我们很容易就忘记我们应当, 以身作则作为一个领袖。
And wasn't our King Jesus just that?
那我们的领袖, 主耶稣基督也是如此。
Aren't we glad that there's nothing to be ashamed of about Jesus?
那我们对耶稣没有任何的羞耻。
And that Jesus is our perfect example.
耶稣是我们完美的模范。
Pastor Lee, Mrs. Lee will not be perfect examples.
李牧师、李师母不是完美的模范。
Be patient.
你们要有忍耐。
But they are your examples.
但是呢，他确实是你们的模范。
Talk is cheap.
那讲话呢是很便宜的。
Examples are difficult.
例子呢，模范就很难做。
So we've moved from the idea that David was practical to the idea that he was an example.
所以我们从大卫是一个实用的领袖来到他是一个以身作则的领袖。
Because he called all of his people to do what he did.
因为他要求这些百姓做他所做到的事情。
But as this chapter moves more deeply toward David's heart,
但是当这一章继续的更往大卫的心境里面去揣摩的时候,
this is what we find.
那我们就发现到这些。
David had accomplished much in his day.
大卫在他的人生当中达成很多事情。
Everything was ready for the building of the temple.
那一切事情的筹备都已经做好了。
Solomon had practically nothing to do.
所罗门基本上不用做很多事情。
Except put the pieces together.
只要把这些材料建起来就好了。But
this is how David ends his speech.
但是呢，大卫是如此的这样子来结束。It
is with prayer.
是接着祷告。And
he prays this way to God.
那他这样子的来祷告,
he of course thanks God for all that had been done.
他首先感谢神所成就的一切。
He was a man whose life was filled with praise and thanksgiving to God.
他的一生当中是充满着赞美和感恩的。
Because he knew that every success he had was by the grace of God.
因为他知道他一切的成就都是借着神的恩典。
Pastor Lee,
李牧师,
Mrs. Lee,
李师母,
every success you have here will be by the grace and the mercy of God.
你所有的成就都是借着因为神的恩典。
And your hearts ought to be every day thanking God for the privilege of being able to serve these people.
你的心里应当每一天都感恩能够来自这里服侍这些会众。
It is a great gift to anyone who serves people like you.
真正能够来服侍你们是真正的恩典。
And your heart should be filled with praise when you see success.
那你们的心里呢，也应当充满着感恩，当你看到成就的时候。
This is not natural work.
这不是很正常的工作。
This is a work of mercy.
这是恩典的工作。
For people who are thankful.
是给感恩之人所服侍的。
But David goes even further.
但是呢，大卫更深一层。
This is what he says.
那这就是他说的什么
？Talking to the Lord.
他这样子的告诉神。
He says, "Keep this attitude in the hearts of your people forever."
他说要把这样子的态度存在你民的心中，直到永远。
And bless my son, who will go further.
求你赐福我的儿子，使他能够更远。
And do you know what that means?
你知道这是什么意思吗
？David knew something.
大卫知道一些事情。
Everything he had worked for his entire life.
他一生当中所做的一切事情。
This is the pinnacle of his entire life in this chapter.
那这里呢，就是他一生的高峰了。
Every success he had.
每一个他所有的每一个成就。
Could vanish in a moment.
有可能在一刹那当中会消失的。
That's a lesson for all of us in our lives, isn't it?
这其实对我们每一个人都是一个功课，不是吗
？That every good thing you have worked for your entire life，
那我们一生当中所追求的每件好事
，it can go away，
有可能会消失的。
The same is true in a church。
对一个教会来说也是如此。
You may feel very secure now。
你可能现在感觉到非常的稳妥。
Samaju, no more pulpit committee。
Praise the Lord， 我们没有在巡牧的委员会了。
Amen。We succeeded。
我们成功了。
We have a new pastor.
我们有新的牧者。
A new day.
我们有新的一天。
A hope.
新的盼望。
And victory.
我们新的胜利。
And God willing, you will have that hope fulfilled.
那如果上帝允许，你肯定有这个盼望实现。你会看到这个成就。
But do you not know that every accomplishment in the future is utterly dependent on the hand of God?
但你不知道，在前面的成就，每一个成就都是借着神的手所成就的吗？
And I have found something to be true.
啊，我知道这些是真实的。
Not just of American churches.
不单单只是在美国人的教会。
But also Chinese churches.
也是在华人的教会。
Both here and in China.
在这里也在国内。
We would much rather argue with each other.
我们更喜欢彼此理论。
Plead with each other.
彼此的讨欢喜。
Fight with each other.
彼此的争吵。
To ensure the future.
来确认我们的未来。
Than to pray to God to ensure the future.
我们也不愿意来到神的面前来祷告，来确认我们的未来。
Amen.
Amen.
Complaining.
我们埋怨。
That will not secure the future.
这不会使我们的前途更稳妥。
Arguing will not secure the future.
争吵不会使我们的前途更稳妥。
There is only one who can secure the future.
那只有一位能够使我们的前途更稳妥。
And that is the Lord Jesus himself.
那就是我们的主耶稣基督。
So this is not a time for you to stop praying for the pastor.
所以呢，这不是你停止为牧师祈祷的一个时刻。
For 2 years now,
两年了，对吧？
You have been praying, Oh Lord, please bring us a pastor.
你已经祈祷主啊，赐给我们一位牧者。
Please bring us a pastor.
求你赐给我们一位牧者。
We cannot stand for our elders to keep preaching to us.
我们不能够让我们的长老一直为我们讲道了。
We need a real pastor.
我们要真正的牧师。
He went to seminary.
他去过神学院的。
And now we have him.
所以现在我们有了。
But the day of crying out to God has not ended for you.
但是向神呼求的日子对你来说还没有终结。
You live in one of the most strategic cities in all of Florida.
你在佛罗里达当中其实是一个最合适的一个地点。
Strategic for the kingdom of God.
唯有策略性在神的国度当中有策略性的一个地点。
Do you know this?
你知道吗
？You don't want to live in Miami.
你不要住在迈阿密的。
You don't even want to live in Mickey Mouse City.
你也不要住在Mickey Mouse 城
Orlando
在奥兰多
hey, that, those are not very strategic places.
那不是富有很策略性的一些地点
and you certainly do not want to live in Tallahassee
也你也不要住在塔城
or Jacksonville
或者是戒城
where do we need the light of God to shine?
我们需要神的光在哪里照耀呢
Gainesville
在甘城
why?
为什么呢
because you haveThousands and thousands of students who are going everywhere in the world, and they are your opportunity.
因为你有成千上万的学生在这里，他们到世界各处去，这就是你们的这个机会。
And the wonderful thing is this.
那一个更合适的事情就是
you have thousands.
你有上千
of Chinese students.
上千的中国的学生
at the University of Florida.
在 UF 这个地方。
And if you do not reach them,
如果你不去
去找他们。 You are missing the crucial mission of this church.
那你就失去了这个教会在这里真正的这个使命。
Because they will leave here.
因为他们会离开这里。
Many of them go back to China.
很多的呢就回到中国去。
And then China will send them to other parts of the world.
那中国就会差派他们到不同的地方去。
Yes, with the Belt and Road. Yeah.
就是一带一路的那个地方。
So they will go to Africa.
所以他们可能会去到非洲。
They will go to Latin America.
他们会去到南美洲。
They will go to Europe.
他们去到欧洲。
They will go everywhere.
他们会去到世界各地。
And this church has been put here.
那这间教会呢，就处于这个地方。
At this critical time in world history.
在整个世界局势的一个关键的。
When China is on the ascent.
当中国正在升起的时候。
And America is on the decline.
美国在下降的时候。
Both monetarily and spiritually.
在金钱上也在属灵上下降的时候,
and you have been put here.
你呢却处在这个环境,
yes, to serve the people of this congregation.
是的,你要服侍这个会众,
yes, to serve the broader community here in Gainesville.
要来服侍在甘城更多的这些会众,
but pray, brothers and sisters.
但是弟兄姐妹请你祷告,
ask God as David did.
向神祈求正如大卫一样,
Lord, open the doors to the students of the world to us.
主啊, 求你让这些学生的门向我们打开,
and let us learn how to serve them.
让我们学习如何能够来服侍他们,
to bring the gospel to them.
来把福音带给他们,
so that they can take the true word of Jesus to the ends of the earth.
使他们能够把耶稣真正的言语带到世界的各个角落去,
so that in 20 years from now,
以至20年后,
you can look back at this day.
你可以往回看,
when you devoted yourself not just to praying for a pastor,
那你不单单只是为着你的牧师而来祷告,
but to praying for the world.
但是你为着世界来祷告。
Amen.
Amen.
Wow. 在Richard讲完道以后，我不知道该怎么讲。
After Richard has prayed, after Richard Pratt has preached, how should I preach?
亲爱的甘城华人教会蒙爱的众圣徒们。
Dear brothers and saints here in Gainesville Chinese Christian Church,
在你们今天教会感恩赞美庆贺的日子里,
in this day of thanksgiving and joy for your church,
无论你是在网上还是在现场,
whether you're here physically or virtually,
请接受这个众教会在上帝和耶稣基督元首里面对你们衷心的祝福,
and please receive this blessing in the Lord Jesus our King.
我们祝福你们因为上帝在2021年这个 继续艰难的年初赐给你们蒙上帝呼召磨练又得到你们众人确认的一位传道人。
And this blessing because in the early part of 2021, this hard part of the year, that God has given you a wonderful leader.
他就是 Orlando 华人福音教会难以割舍的李红军长老。
And he is the elderly of Orlando Chinese Christian Church.
按手祷告之后呢，就正式作为你的牧师，开始侍奉带领这间教会了，对吗？
And after he's ordained officially, he will be the pastor here to lead you.
不过据小道消息，他是提前上岗的人。哇， you don't know, so they start working earlier.
Oh, they start working earlier.
去年就加入了侍奉。
And last year he's already serving here.
而且是买一送一，给你们得到了罗玉师母。
And you also buy one get one because you have a wife. A gator here.
若不是他当年在这个UF读书的时间蒙恩，绝对不会有李红军弟兄按牧的这一幕。
If she was not a student in those years with UF, you would not have Pastor Lee here being ordained today.
荣耀归给那从起初就指出幕后之事的上帝。
And glory be to the God who was pointed to the future in the very beginning.
安利委员会安排我在主里劝勉你们会众。
Ordination committee has appointed me to exhort the congregation. So please turn to Hebrews chapter 13.
请听那个韩牧师来读十三章的七到十一节，中间跳过，从第八节完了以后跳过到十四节，就只念这个七到八节，然后十四一直到十七节。
Okay,
你读英文就好了，你就读英文。
So Hebrews chapter 13 verses 7 to 8 and then 14 all the way to 22.
这是上帝对历世历代教会不变的劝勉。
This is the exhortation of God to the church throughout history. 7 to 8 and then 11 to 14.
14 to 15.
14 to 15.
14 to the 17.
Okay. So Hebrews chapter 13 verse 7. Remember your leaders, those who spoke to you the word of God. Consider the outcome of their way of life and imitate their faith. Jesus Christ is the same yesterday and today and forever. Verse 14. For here we have no lasting city, but we seek the city that is to come. Through him, then, let us continually offer up a sacrifice of praise to God, that is, the fruit of lips that acknowledge his name.
我确信希伯来书的作者把第八章，耶稣基督昨日今日直到永远是一样的，和耶稣基督大祭司的工作，放在了过去的牧师和现在的牧者之间，一定有他的目的。
And I'm sure that the author of Hebrews put that Jesus Christ is the same yesterday, today, and forever in this context for a purpose.
就是要提醒教会牧养治理两项非常重要的真理。
Is to remind the leaders of the church that there are two truths of very importance.
首先，教会元首是耶稣基督。
First of all, the head of the church is Christ.
他拥有神人之间唯一的中保的职分。
He is the only mediator between man and God.
他昨日道成肉身，从死里复活，成就了永远的救赎伟业。
Yesterday he was incarnate and he died and is risen and he has accomplished the salvation.
今日他的天庭，上帝的右边，继续为信靠他的人代求，统治万有。
Today he is reigning at the right hand of God and interceding for his saints.
上帝的儿子要永远的做大祭司，他的职分。
And the Son of God will forever be a priest, and he will not change his nature and essence.
即使到了历史的尽头，新天新地，仍旧如此。
And until the end of history, in the new heavens and new earth, so should it be.
其次是当耶稣基督得胜升天之后，他定义要设立教会的领袖。
And after he has ascended, he is determined to establish the church to fulfill his great commission.
希伯来书的作者特别提醒你们众人，提醒你们如何对待过去和当今的教会领袖。
And so the author of Hebrews reminds you how to treat the leaders of the past and leaders of the present.
因此我深信圣灵透过希伯来书上帝的这段话劝勉甘城。
So I believe the Holy Spirit, through His Word in Hebrews, really want to extend a charge to you in the congregation of Gainesville. And you have to pay attention to the life of church in these two aspects. And first of all, to remember the leaders of the past and also the leaders of the present that God has given to you.
其次，圣灵更是大声地疾呼，在中保耶稣基督里。
And then the Holy Spirit has called you in Christ Lord, our mediator. How we should, with our attitude towards God, towards man, and towards this world. And so let us look at one aspect of community living as a saint.
基于上帝的护理和带领，我们知道整个北美华人教会多数是从查经班开始的，包括这间教会。According
to God's providence, we know that most North American Chinese churches started off from Bible study, including this church.
我们非常感恩。We
are very thankful.
但是我们要承认我们先天的不足。But
we have to acknowledge where we are losing out.
比方说，我们多数人认为圣经只是关注我们个人跟上帝的关系。
For example, a lot of us think that the Bible is just about my relationship with God. So perhaps we're lacking in greater understanding about the church and the community as a general.
加上我们对更正教这500多年宗教改革时的产生的很多的口号都是望温神意。
And also with the Reformation and slogans, we have kind of forgotten about them.
We misunderstood them. 比如说全民皆祭司,
For example, the priesthood of all believers.
我们以为说不再需要设立教会专职的领袖了。
We thought that we don't have to have church leaders anymore.
其实全民皆祭司是普遍的一般的职分，人人都有先知、君王、祭司的功能。
But priesthood of all believers actually refers to the offices that Christians have as king, prophet, and priest.
事实上，在耶稣基督最后来之前，如同以弗所说，我们刚刚开始牧师呼召我们的教导。
So before Jesus Christ came, just as Ephesians 4 and the call of worship, and church still has the pastor, elders, and deacons of in offices in the church.
作为教会特别的职分，来带领教会侍奉上帝，敬拜上帝，养育圣徒，在这个世界中做见证。
As extraordinary offices in the church to lead the people of God to worship Him and to disciple and to be a witness in this earth.
所以我们首先要在主里效法过往教会的信德，在七到八节说到这一点。So
first of all, we need to look back at the leaders of the past in verses 7 to 8.
虽然这两节经文没有把教会领袖的职分具体写出来。Even
though the offices are not explicitly stated here.
但是注意在时间上在修饰过去这件事情。But
on the tense, it's really in the past tense.
从前引导你们传上帝之道给你们的人。Remember
your leaders, those who spoke to you.
是什么人呢？
Who are these people?
应该是旧约和新约的教会领袖，他们是传道人。They
are the leaders, the preacher of the gospel in the Old and the New Testament.
人虽然是记忆的活物，但是又是健忘的活物。
Even though we are creatures who remember, but we also forget.
所以圣经经常提醒我们纪念值得记的事和人。
So therefore, the Bible exhorts us to remember things and people in the past.
我们为什么每月要剥饼？每个星期要剥饼？
Why do we have the Lord's Supper every month or every week? Who do we remember?
我不知道你们是否注意到过去的2020年是清教徒五月花来到北美的400周年。
I don't know whether you realize that 2020 is the 400th anniversary of the Mayflower coming to America.
再往前2019年是和合本圣经100周年。
2019 is the 100th anniversary of our Chinese Union Bible.
2017年是宗教改革500周年。
2017 was the 500th year of Reformation.
当今的华人教会领袖往往会借这些大会和活动帮助正圣徒认识过去引导教导华人教会的这些先贤。
Now Chinese churches may remember the Chinese leaders of the past who have brought and lead us in our teaching.
纪念他们，效法他们的信心，留心看他们为人的结局。
Remember them, consider the outcome of their way of faith and imitate their faith.
我给你们一个例证。
I give you an example.
在过去两百年，蒙召到中国参与宣教的众牧师中，对我个人冲击最大的是这位。
In the past 200 years, one of the missionaries to China who has the greatest influence on me is this.
Calvin Mateo.
Calvin Mateo.
这位夫妇是19世纪美国长老会派往中国山东的宣教牧师。
They are missionary pastors to Shandong from American Presbyterian Church.
他在那有两个非常为人知道的贡献。
And they have two very important contributions.
就是著名的山东大学的前身齐鲁大学的创办者，中国第一所大学。
That is, they are the founder of the very first university in China, in Shandong.
同时他主持了第一本白话文中文圣经的翻译，就是我们的和合本圣经。
And then he organized for the translation of our Chinese Union Bible.
他所选择的侍奉意向特别激励我。
And so his vision of service really influenced and inspired me.
就是上帝的话要普通的人能够明白。
He said that the word of God must be understandable to the commoners.
他也知道装备下一代的重任。
And he knows how to equip the next leaders.
在这两个意向的实现中，
in the fulfillment of his two visions,
一方面他预备了普通人能够明白的白话文圣经。
On one hand, he prepared the Bible that the commoners can understand, and we're still reading them today.
他也预备了行在各行各业的大学老师，包括对圣经的教导。
And there, he is also preparing for the understanding for intellectuals of that time.
实际上，由于齐鲁大学和山大学当时中国第一所的大学。
In the very first university in Shandong at that time,
那里的毕业生最后就成立了，成为许多大学的老师，包括北京大学。
The graduates there then become a lot of professors, including professors in Beijing University.
叫另一个哈名字。那迪考文的有一句话，今天还在我耳中回响。
So this missionary has this phrase that I still remember today.
他说我前面十五年十分艰辛的侍奉没有什么结果。
He said that for the first 15 years of my life, there wasn't much fruit in my ministry.
但是后来十年是硕果累累。
But after that, the 10 years later is really bearing a lot of fruit.
中国人心已经打开了，主啊，我多么盼望再给我十五年。
The hearts of the Chinese have opened. He says, "May you give me another 15 years."
希望这个伟大的民族在你手中成为其他民族的祝福。
May this people become a blessing for other peoples of the world.
我们今天在座的每一个人。
And today, all of us here.
我们是否愿意效法像迪考文？夫妇这样在教会领袖身上的信心的美德。
Are we willing to imitate the wonderful faith that we see in this Matthew?
包括这些教会开始的其他的侍奉者。
Including the founders of this church who started here.
接下来十七章，作者把注意力转向当下。
And then after that, in verse 7, the author turns to present.
他劝勉我们在主里依从当今教会领袖的带领。
He asks us to rely on the present leaders that he has given to us.
你看第十七节。
In this verse 17,
他用现在的时态，英文圣经可以看得出来。
He's using a present tense now.
你们要依从那些引导你们，而且顺服你们，因他们正在为你的灵魂时刻警醒，好像那些将来要交账的人。
Obey your leaders and submit to them, for they are keeping watch over your souls as those who will have to give an account.
你们要使他们交账的时候有快乐，不至于忧愁。若有忧愁，就与你们无益了。
Let them do this with joy and not with groaning, for that would be of no advantage.
甘城华人教会的弟兄姐妹，你们实在得了上帝极大的恩典。
Brothers and sisters,
你们捡了一个便宜。
You have indeed been blessed by God.
我虽然不敢夸口说李红军牧师是当代的迪考文。
I'm not willing to boast that Elder Lee is the Matthew of today.
刚刚好几件事你们都听了，让我再说一下。
But there are many things that you have heard. I repeat again.
在他没有读神学院的时候，就开始和几位弟兄姐妹开始。奥兰多华人福音教会了。
Before he entered seminary, he started.
我是一年以后才加入他们的。
He started OCCC, and I joined them a year later.
在读神学院期间，在西门子工作的时候，他就和另一些同工开始了这个福音圣约神学院。
And during his time in Siemens and also in seminary, he started the online seminary in CETS.
这些年来为华人教会培养了很多的传道人和教会的同工。
And for the Chinese churches, he have equipped many leaders and co-workers.
如今在他最成熟的时候，把你们送回到甘城教会。
And even now, when he is at his most mature stage, we return them to you in Gainesville Church.
我们教会在疫情中为他们开了两次的感恩见证欢送会。
And in, during the pandemic, our churches have really had times of
sending
more. And I regret I didn't have you guys to join us there in his
sending off.
Imagine this.
当他开始牧会这间教会的时候，成为你们灵魂警醒的牧者的时候。
When he's starting to be the watcher of your souls over here in this church, when you realize that you are disobedient to his teaching, his exhortation, and his rebuke to you, when you are extinguishing the moving of the Spirit upon you, he will be a person who will not be sleeping.
他和罗玉都是非常好客、有爱心的人。He
and his wife are hospitable people.
在我们教会经常调侃说，李红军长老天生是个大厨。And
in our church, a lot of people have said that he is a great cook.
想象他把这个转化在预备你们圣道上的属灵的粮食。And
imagine this as he preparing spiritual horses for you to feed you spiritually.
让你们健壮,
so that you will be strong.
若不是因为他不尽力、不依靠主恩的话。
If it's not because of irresponsibility and not reliance on God's grace,
你们不依从,
but because of your disobedience or laziness, you can imagine the grief of this couple. This is not the reason why they retired early to come and serve you. He has to give an account one day. He has to give an account for you one day. Remember Ezekiel's warnings to the prophet.
人子啊，我立你做以色列守望者，所以你们要听我口中的话，替我警戒他们。三章十七、十八节，我何时指着恶人说他必要死？你若不警戒他，也不劝告他，使他离开恶行，拯救他的性命，这恶人必死在罪孽之中，我却要讨罚你上他罪上命的罪。
And in Ezekiel 3:17, Son of man, I have made you a watchman for the house of Israel. Whenever you hear a word from my mouth, you shall give them warning from me. If I say to the wicked, you shall surely die, and you give them no warning, nor speak to warn the wicked from his wicked way in order to save his life, that wicked person shall die for his iniquity, but his blood I will require at your hand.
他对传道人李红军这样说，若你若警戒恶人，他人不回转，离开恶，也不离开恶行，他必死在他罪孽中，你却救自己脱离了罪。
To the pastor, he says, but if you warn the wicked, and if he does not turn from his wickedness or from his wicked way, he shall die for his iniquity, but you will have delivered your soul. Brothers and sisters in Gainesville Church, your pastors and your future elders in the church, they are the watchmen of your souls for eternity. That when they are praying and shepherding you, I hope that it will be tears of joy and not tears of grief. Dear saints, you are to promise me to rely on God's grace. That
it
to remember the faith of the historical leaders of the church. And to obey your current leaders and submit to them. This is the first aspect. The other aspect of community living is
saints.
And here it really emphasizes us on really relying on the mediator Jesus. And to fulfill the three main goals of the church. Towards the world, towards man, and towards God. In verses 14 through 16, here we have a very famous verse 8 that everybody remembers. Jesus Christ is the same yesterday and today and forever. And Christianity is Christianity because
强调神人之间只有基督是唯一的中保。
He emphasized that Christ is the only mediator between God and man.
神与人之间的唯一桥梁是唯一的道路真理生命。
Is the only way, truth, and life between God and man.
不透过他，没有人能够到父上帝那里去。
Unless by him, nobody can come to the Father.
希伯来作者在这里特别强调，耶稣基督是更美的中保，对吧
？And author Hebrews here really emphasized that.Jesus is the greater mediator.
他向人宣告耶稣基督具有先知、君王、祭司的职分。他是末后的先知、至高的君王、属天的大祭司。
He is proclaimed to be the final prophet, the final king, and the highly priest.
他始终放在我们面前整本的希伯来书，要凸显这个完成救赎大功的，在天上担任永久职务的这个中保特征。
And he always emphasized this eternal mediator and his role of Christ in heaven for us.
那你稍微注意，就在短短的三节经文劝勉里面，涵盖了教会以先知、祭司、君王的功能。
And in this short three verses, it really shows us the offices of prophet, priest, and king.
让我们在地上完成侍奉的三个对象。
So that we really know the three targets or ordains that we have fulfilled on this earth.
养育圣徒，在世上做见证。
To nourish saints in this world and to witness to this world.
首先，这里劝勉我们要依靠耶稣基督进入天上永恒的城。
First, here we are to rely on Jesus to enter into the eternal city in heaven.
这是提醒我们怎么面对这个世界。
It's to tell, remind us how to face this world.
十四节说，我们在这里没有长存的城，乃是寻求那将来的城。
Verse 14, for here we have no lasting city, but we seek the city that is to come.
在论到亚伯拉罕的时候，十一章说到，因为他等候那有根基的城，就是上帝所经营所造的。
In chapter 11, talking about Abraham, because he's longing for the city that is not built by gold.
我们跟这个将亡世界有什么关系呢？
What do we have to do with this city of the future?
上帝把教会留在这个世界的目的是要做见证。
And God has left the church in this world to be his witness.
我们从这个世界分别出来，不属这个悖逆弯曲的时代，要做一个永恒的见证。
We have been consecrated from this world to be an eternal witness for God.
当耶稣基督做了代罪的羔羊，受十字架的刑罚，死在耶路撒冷之外，好让我们透过他进入永恒的上帝之城。
When Jesus Christ has died for us on the cross outside of Jerusalem, it's through him that we can enter into this lasting city.
随着北美大环境更加抵挡基督和更加抵挡圣经的时候，你们这个教会要更加明白我们的身份。
As a greater atmosphere around America becomes more rebellious towards the Bible, we need to know more about Jesus Christ.
忠心的教会已经成为重要的少数。
And faithful churches have become important minorities.
你们要显明你们教会是世上的光和盐，美国不是。
You are to show that your church is the salt and light of this earth.
你们教会是上帝的城邦，美国不是。
That you are the city of God and not America.
借着教会的言语行动，看出我们是一生寻求那不可见国的人。
Through the words and deeds of the church, that we are to show ourselves we are the people of this invisible kingdom.
是天上的公民。
We are the king citizens of the heavenly city.
向这个短暂的世界见证目前还不可见的上帝永恒的诚意。
To witness to this world the kingdom that is still currently invisible of God,
将来要临到这个世界上，
which will one day come and into this world.
Amen.
Amen.
第二，要靠耶稣基督来爱人如己，提醒我们如何面对他人。
Second, to love one another, to face others through Jesus Christ by relying on him.
十五节和十六说，我们应当靠着耶稣基督。十六节说，不可忘记行善和捐书的事，因为这样的祭是上帝所喜悦的。
Verse 16, do not neglect to do good and to share what you have, for such sacrifices are pleasing to God.
听淑萍姐跟我们说，这个教会从查经班到现在加在一起，可能已经四十年、五十年了。
And Sister Su Ming has shared to me, together starting from Bible school.
而你们有一个特点，是非常有爱心的教会。
And this is a church that is full of a loving heart.
我不知道在疫情之间，在未来的艰难的日子，教会里仍然有爱心的行动吗？
I don't know whether through the pandemic or the hard times of the church, whether the church still exhibits its loving actions.
当你们得知你们教会中和社区中有失业、有疾病、有物质需要的人的时候，你们依靠耶稣基督行善吗？
When you hear of people losing their jobs or suffering from illnesses, do you do good according and relying on Jesus Christ?
还是为了自己的好名声呢？跟世人一样。
Or is it just defending your own reputation?
当你们彼此相爱、行善的时候、爱邻舍的时候，
when you love your neighbor and love one another,
千万不要忘了教会又来了一个新的牧师邻居。
Do not neglect.
他是你们的邻舍。
The new pastor, your neighbor, that has come to this church.
在我以前服侍奥兰多华人教会的十几年的时间里，
when I served OCCC in the years past,
李红军弟兄和罗毅姐妹是最关心爱护我们的长老家庭之一。
Elder Lee and his wife is one of the elders that really took care of us as a pastor.
我深信上帝在这个教会中一定有更多的 爱护教会领袖同工的弟兄姐妹。
I truly believe that our brothers and sisters here who love their pastors as well.
记得以弗所书第二章怎么说呢
？Remember Ephesians chapter 2, what do we say?
当他提醒以弗所教会你们是赖恩的圣徒的时候。
That you are saints by grace, you are saved by grace.
我们原是他的工作，在基督里造成的，为要叫我们行善，就是上帝预备我们叫我们行的。
We are His works, prepared to do good works.
教会在爱心正道中牧养众圣徒。
And the church in witness and truth to really nourish the saints.
在世界见证基督和他的国度。
And in the world to witness His kingdom.
但是教会终极的目的却要敬拜三一的上帝。
But the ultimate goal of the church is to worship our God, our
Creator. 要归于创造、救赎和审判的主。
To give glory to our God who is the judge of all things.
在这里，他提醒我们要靠着耶稣基督颂赞上帝。
And here, relying on Christ to give praises to God.
十五节说得很清楚。
Verse 15, very clear.
我们应当靠着耶稣基督，常常以颂赞为祭献给上帝。这就是那承认主名之人嘴唇的果子。
Through him, then, let us continually offer up a sacrifice of praise to God that is the fruit of lips that acknowledge his name.
基督作为完美的祭，让一切信靠他的人，包括这些教会的每一位弟兄姐妹，不仅与上帝和好，而且让我们一生一世，在人前人后都口唱心和的承认他的名。
Jesus Christ has not only reconciled us to God, but he has enabled all of us here to sing harmoniously with our heart that he is the Lord.
上帝是我们永远的福乐，是吗？
He is our eternal joy, is he not so?
没有任何事、人和人能够跟他相比评论。
There's nobody who can compare to him.
什么是我们的颂赞的祭呢？嘴唇祭呢
？What is this lips the sacrifice of praise?
我认为就是口里承认、心里相信的果子。
I believe that this is the fruit of our confession in our mouth and believing in our heart. So let me test your faith.
请问我们今天的案例礼拜在哪里举行的
？Where are we having our ordination today?
在哪里的？这是真问你们的。
He's really asking you, where is it?
在哪 ？Gainesville? No, wrong.
In Gainesville.
是在天上。按照希伯来书说，你们乃是来到锡安山，永生上帝的诚意，就是天上的耶路撒冷。
It's actually in the heavenly Jerusalem that we have gathered today here.
那里有千万的天使，有明路的长子，众教会的总会，有审判众人的上帝和成全。一人的灵魂，并有中保耶稣基督。
And there's the myriad of angels, the God of judge of all, and Jesus, the mediator of a new covenant.
因此，我恳求我们的主。
Therefore, I plead to our God.
让这间教会在每一个主日聚集的时候。
That this church, as you gather every Lord's Day.
在每一个小组聚集的时候。
When you gather in every Bible study group.
在个人祷告敬拜的时候。
And in your personal devotion and worship.
都能反映出以弗那个启示录四章。五章的那种描写天上天使天君众圣徒敬拜的场面
You can reflect that, the worship scene that we can see in Revelation
因为将来那个敬拜要在这个地上发生
Because that future worship will occur here
天和地要连在一起
Heaven will be joined to earth
在那里说宝座和宝座上四位的活物
And there it says throne and the one on the throne with the four living creatures
他们昼夜不住地说圣哉圣哉圣哉
And with the day and night they say holy holy holy
主上帝是昔在、今在、以后永在的全能者。
It's the Lord God Almighty who was and is to come.
他们昼夜不住地说，但二十四位长老就伏在宝座面前敬拜那永活、那活的到永永远远的。
And then the 24 elders fall down before him and says to the one who lives forever and ever.
又把他们的冠冕放在宝座前。
And they cast their crowns before the throne.
我们的主，我们的上帝。
Worthy are you, O our Lord and God.
你是配得。荣耀、尊贵和权柄。
Worthy are you to receive glory and honor and power.
我们的侍奉算什么
？What is our service?
所有的都要带下来。
All our crowns have to be cast down.
只有他是主。
Only he is Lord.
我要结束了。
I will end.
今天是一个特别的日子。
Today is an exceptional day.
上帝把礼物作为，上帝把牧师作为礼物赐给教会。
God has made a pastor as a gift to be given to the church.
让我们记住，圣灵在此要提醒甘城教会的每一位蒙爱的圣徒。
And here, the Holy Spirit wants to remind all the beloved saints of Gainesville Church.
在主里效法过往历史中教会领袖的信德。
And to imitate the faith of the leaders of the past in the historical church.
更当依从你们当今教会牧者的带领。
And to obey and to submit to your current leaders whom he has given to you.
今天是个特别的日子。
Today is an exceptional day.
上帝把基督作为最大的礼物赐给了教会。
God has given Christ the greatest gift to the church. Let us remember.
圣灵向我们大声疾呼。
And Holy Spirit is crying out to us.
依靠中保耶稣基督。
Rely on our mediator Jesus Christ.
敬拜上帝，仰望圣徒。
nourish the saints, and to witness to him in this earth, to fulfill the burden that is given to us in the Great Commission. Let us pray. Oh Lord, we give thanks to you. You have blessed this church. And you will give more blessings from heaven to this church. Today we are witnesses of this blessing. Just like what Dr. Pratt said, hopefully 20 years later, we can still give glory to you. Hear our prayer. Bless this strategic church. We pray this in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Amen. Remain standing as we sing hymn. Let a Savior like a shepherd lead us. 我们仍然保持站立，我们来唱诗歌。主耶和华，求你引领。
主耶和华，求你引领，走过今世旷野路。我本软弱，主有全能，愿主双手常保护。天上玛纳，天上玛纳，求主时常赐给我。 求主时常赐给我，求主开通永生泉源，使我路中不干渴。求主做我云柱火柱，引导我路不走错。 全能救主，全能救主，做我盾牌保护我，做我盾牌保护我。当我走到约旦河畔，赐我有句词平安。 带领我渡汹涌波澜，使我焕然尽迦南。赞美歌声，赞美歌声，永远归救主我神，永远归救主我神。请坐
，please be seated.
Brothers,
sisters, and friends, peace be to you.
现在是我们的受职和受袍这个仪式。Now
is the time of the ordination ceremony.
在这之前，我要首先的简单的介绍一下我们的爱慕委员会对李红军弟兄他的爱慕资格的一些考量。
And first of all, we'd like to introduce to you the processes that we have brought to our Elder Lee with the Ordination Committee.
李红军弟兄，我们刚才我们也介绍了，就是我们这四位爱慕委员会里面的牧师，我们之所以今天有这样的信心，我们在这里为李红军弟兄来爱慕，是因为我们在过去的很多年当中，我们都和他有一起同工的经历。
The past years, we have the pastors in the ordination committee have really served together with Elder Lee, and we have a lot of experience in serving with him.
Dr. Pratt 是李红军弟兄的他的老师。
Dr. Richard Pratt was Elder Lee's teacher.
我们知道，就是李红军弟兄他的 CTS 里面也是用的都是很多都用的是第三千禧年的教程。
We know that a lot of materials in CTS is based off of Third Millennium Ministries.
陈彪牧师和李红军弟兄他一起共事15年的时间。
And Pastor Chen, Pastor Ben Chen has served together with Elder Lee for more than 15 years.
我和韩牧师和李红军弟兄也一起共事6年的时间。
And Pastor Jinan and Pastor Han has served together with the elderly for about 6 years.
所以我们对他的神学，然后以及对他的品格，以及作为领袖的这样的一个资格，这个品质，我们都是有非常的信心。
So therefore, towards his theology and his character and his person as a leader, we understand very well.
所以经过我们这样的一些考量，我们认为李红军弟兄符合这个按摩的资格。
And through our consideration, we have come to the conclusion that our brother Elder Lee is to be ordained.
所以我们现在请李红军弟兄上来。
Therefore, we invite our Elder Lee to come up now.
站在这里好吧，请面向会众。
Please face the congregation.
现在按照这个流程，我要带领李红军弟兄来做这个牧师的这个宣誓。
According to this process, now I will ask the questions and the vow of ordination.
李红军弟兄，请你举起你的右手。
Please raise your right hand.
这是在上帝面前的一个宣誓。
This is the vow that you are making before God.
也是在甘城华人基督教会的众会众面前的宣誓。
It is also a vow that you are making before the congregation of Gainesville Chinese Christian Church.
我要问下面这些问题。
And I will ask you the following questions.
第一问，你是否相信新旧约圣经的原文是上帝无误的话语，是信仰和实践的唯一无误的准则？
Do you believe the scriptures of the Old and New Testaments as originally given to be the inerrant word of God, the only infallible rule of faith and practice?
Yes, I do.
第二位，你是否真诚地接受并认同福音派的教义系统，并且你愿意承诺在按理宣誓后，无论何时你发现自己并不认同这样的教义系统的任何纪要立场，你都会主动地将你的教义立场的变化告知教会？
Do you sincerely receive and adopt the evangelical doctrine of the church? And do you further promise that if at any time you find yourself out of accord with any of the fundamentals of this system, you will, on your initiative, make known to the leaders of this church?
Yes, I do.
第三位,
do you promise subjection to your brethren in the Lord?
Yes, I do.
第四位, 就你对自己内心的省察，你寻求承受圣旨，是否是因着对上帝的爱，以及真诚的渴望增进在他儿子的福音上面所要得着的荣耀？
Have you been induced as far as you know your own heart to seek the office of the holy ministry from love to God and a sincere desire to promote his glory in the gospel of his son?
Yes, I do.
你是否愿意承诺，无论遭遇怎样的逼迫和敌对？ 你都将积极地、忠心地持守福音的真理，以及教会的纯洁、平安、合一。
Do you promise to be zealous and faithful in maintaining the truths of the gospel and the purity and peace and unity of the church, whatever persecution or opposition may arise unto you on that account?
Yes, I do. 你是否愿意承诺， 都将忠心勤勉地履行所有基督徒和牧师的职责，并将靠着上帝的恩典，竭力以你的生活方式为福音的见证，在上帝委托你照管的群羊面前活出敬虔的榜样。
Do you engage to be faithful and diligent in the exercise of all your duties as a Christian and a minister of the gospel, whether personal or relational, private or public, and to endeavor by the grace of God to adorn the profession of the gospel in your manner of life, and to walk with exemplary piety before the flock of which God shall make you overseer?
Yes, I do.
最后一位，现在你是否愿意接受，愿意按照接受呼召时的宣告，负责牧养这间教会？你是否愿意依靠上帝赐予你的力量，承诺履行牧师的职责？
Are you now willing to take the charge of this church agreeable to your declaration when accepting their call? And do you, relying upon God for strength, promise to discharge to it the duties of a pastor?
Amen.
Amen.
现在我邀请所有是甘城华人基督教会的弟兄姐妹，如果你是这个教会的会员，请你起立。无论你是在现场还是在你的在屏幕面前，请你起立，请你举起你的右手。现在我要带领你们来宣誓。
Invite all the members of the Gainesville Chinese Christian Church, if you are members, whether you are here physically or virtually, invite you to stand and raise your right hand.
This is
a vow that is made between the pastor and the congregation between them in the presence of God.
作为教会的会众，你是否愿意宣告你们愿意接纳李红军弟兄担任你们教会的牧师？
Do you, the people of this congregation, continue to profess your readiness to receive Elder Li Hongjun, whom you have called to be your pastor?
你们是否愿意承诺接受他以温柔和爱心宣讲的真理，顺从他对教会纪律合乎规范的执行？
Do you promise to receive the word of truth from his mouth with meekness and love, and to submit to him in the due exercise of discipline?
你们是否愿意承诺对将对他的事工予以鼓励，并将帮助他努力教导，使你们在属灵上长进？
Do you promise to encourage him in his labors and to assist his endeavors for your instruction and spiritual edification?
最后一位，你们是否愿意承诺在他担任牧师期间，向他提供你们所承诺的足够俗世需用之品，以及其他任何你们认为与信？ 与信仰的尊荣和做工得息相称的其他供给。
Do you engage to continue to him while he is your pastor, that competent worldly maintenance which you have promised, and to furnish him with whatever you may see needful for the honor of religion and for his comfort among
you?
Amen. Please be seated.
大家请坐。
Please be seated.
现在我们是按手的祷告，我们请李红军弟兄，请你面向。 面向十字架，好吧，然后单膝跪地。我们请我们当中所有是福音派，福音派当中，你如果已经是案例的牧师，请你上来，好吧？如果你已经是案例的牧师，请你上来，我们一起来为李红军弟兄来按手祷告。Now
is the time to pray and lay our hands on our brother elderly. And if you are an ordained minister in an evangelical church, we invite you to rise and come up with us and to lay your hands upon him and to pray for him.
好，现在我们是行右手相交之礼哈，所以请刚才的各位牧师上来，我们与李牧师行右手相交之礼，因为这是代表一个，就是说，代表一个，这是我们一个传统，是代表就是说他和我们一起在神的国里边，我们是一起来服侍啊，一起全身的来服侍上帝。
We invite all the pastors who are here just now to have this shaking hands with him to represent that he's part of our co-workers together in striving for the kingdom of God.
因为在疫情期间，我们也可以用这个来代表握手。
In the pandemic time, we can bump our elbows instead.
好，现在请李牧师面对会众。现在我宣布，根据上帝的话语，李红军已被正式的选立、案例并受旨，成为甘城华人基督教会的牧师，当得所有的支持、鼓励、尊敬，以及在主里的顺服。奉父子圣灵的名，阿门。
I now pronounce and declare that Reverend Lee Hongjun has been regularly elected, ordained, and installed pastor of this congregation agreeable to the word of God, and that as such he is entitled to all support, encouragement, honor, and obedience in the Lord, in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Ghost.
Amen. Amen. 现在我把这个代表这个牧师的这个圣袍授予李红军牧师。
So now we will give him the representative robe.
教会，有送给李牧师一本圣经作为礼物，有没有代表上来？甘城华人教会，甘城华人教会。
For the Gainesville Christian Church, they have a gift for the pastor. Please, the representative, please come up.
同样，我们奥兰多华人教会，我们有一些礼物送给李红军牧师。对，我们要请那个罗玉圣母一起上来，好。
We also have a gift from OCCC. We invite his wife, Lori to be up here as well.
Also gave him a Bible. So, 愿我们的，看来我们的祝福都是一样，愿望都是一样。愿真的是，李牧师今后真的是靠着神的话语来牧养这个教会。
We pray that our wishes are the same. We pray that Elder Lee will shepherd the church, Reverend Lee will shepherd the church with the word of God.
现在我们是诗班的献唱，让人从你认识耶稣。
姐妹，要是你手机上面有 Zoom， 请你把它关掉。
心真诚传扬耶稣。
下面是李牧师的述职啊，下面所有的程序我都交给李牧师了，因为现在他已经是被安利的牧师，所以下的程序都由他来主持。
Now the rest of the processes will hand the time over to Reverend Lee. He is the pastor now.
各位安牧团的牧师。
All the pastors in the ordination committee.
各位弟兄姐妹朋友们平安。
All the brothers and sisters and friends, peace be to you.
今天我站在这里领受这份崇高的职分。
And today here I'm standing to receive this high calling.
完全是出于上帝的怜悯。
And it's all out of God's grace and mercy upon me. So I want to give all thanks and praise to our triune God. And if it's not by the election of the Father, the salvation of Jesus Christ, and the calling and the moving of the Holy Spirit, I would never have dreamt in my entire life that there would be today. Here, first of all, I'd like to thank Dr. Richard Pratt. When I was in RTS, my very first course was taught by him. And it's the introduction to systematic theology and really opened me up.
让我能够重新建立一个深深扎根于圣经的一个信仰，一个完整的信仰系统。
That I can have a systematic doctrine that is deeply rooted in the Bible of God.
那么到2009年，我们在经过长老聚会考核成为这个治理长老的时候
，In 2009, when I was ordained as a ruling elder in the church,
那么聚会派了五六位主考官。
The presbytery has sent several ministers as judges.
里边，Dr. Richard Pratt 是我认识的唯一一位牧师。
Dr. Richard was the only examiner that I knew.
这位主考官在这三四个小时这样一个很严厉的这个考核下边。
Under these very strict exams, under the examiners.
每当我接受这个招架不住的时候，我就向我们的这个 Dr. Richard Pratt 投去一个求助的目光。
So when I was about to succumb to the pressure, I looked to him for some hints.
Yeah. Pratt 总是从另外一个角度再把问题给我复述一遍。
So that he will rephrase the question in another way.
那我知道这里面就会有对我很多的提醒和帮助。
And then he would remind me with hints in his rephrase.
那后来我在思考怎么样去。用这样一个符合圣经的信仰系统来帮助我们的华人教会的这些，特别是在中国的这些教会的牧师和这些长老还有这些领袖的时候
，When I thought of how to equip the leaders, especially those in China, with this doctrines that I have learned，
也是Dr. Pratt 他给我很多的鼓励和建议，帮助我们建立起了这个圣约福音神学院。
It was also Dr. Pratt who gave me a lot of encouragement and support in order for us to build the CETS online seminary. In the past 10 years, he has given us innumerable supports and encouragement. Today, on this day of my ordination,
Dr. Pratt 能来到我们当中，给我们能够听到这样他的教诲，真是神给我的一个非常大的一个恩典。
And thank God that Dr. Pratt would be here with us and that he would share with us for the church.
So Dr. Pratt, 有在我这个一生服侍当中有你这样一位师长，这样一位又是朋友师长的引领和帮助，是我一生的蒙福。
So it is an honor and a blessing of my life to have a mentor and also as a friend and as Dr. Pratt.
谢谢你。
Thank you.
那我也要感谢我们的陈彪牧师。
I also want to thank our Pastor Ben.
那我们相识已经二十多年
and we've known each other for more than 20 years
在这二十多年当中我们不仅仅一起同工我们一起在建造和牧养神的教会
we not only work together we also build and serve the church together
我们也一同有很好的这个同工来一同推动这个宣教和在中国的宣教和福音的教育
we also have good working experience together in mission work in China.
我们不仅仅是牧师和长老之间这种同工的关系。
It's not just a co-worker relationship that we have between a pastor and an elder.
我们是 非常好的朋友。
But we are also very close friends.
我们更是主内的亲，像亲兄弟一样，这样的，这样之间有这样有美好的友情。
And we truly are like brothers in the Lord with such deep friendship.
今天我能够站出来，能够全职来服侍神。
And today I can be here to serve full time.
是陈彪牧师多年来不住的祷告、不住的催促，甚至是鼓励，和他是完全分不开的。
Is the prayer and the exhortation of Pastor Ben over the years continuously?
所以在我们教会的时候，我说陈妙牧师，今天你如愿以偿了。
And so in our church, I say, Pastor Ben, today your wish has come true.
感谢神。
Thanks be to God.
我要特别感谢我们的济南牧师，还有我们的恩光牧师。
We also like to thank our Pastor Zhang and Pastor Han.
他们也是到我们一同在奥兰多的时候，我们一同来服侍，一同来服侍在奥兰多的教会。
They are the co-workers that we have as we serve OCCC in Orlando together.
从他们身上，我也同样学到了很多很多。
And from them, I've learned much.
特别是他们的忠心，他们的谦卑和他们的敬虔。
Especially their faithfulness, the humility and godliness.
今天我们叫奥兰多教会的三位前任和现任牧师一同来到这样一个现场来主持这样的安牧仪式，我非常感到安慰。
And so today, the past and the current leaders of OCCC are here for this ordination. My heart is full of gratitude.
感谢你们来这里一同见证神在 Gainesville 的作为。
We thank you here to witness God's work in Gainesville.
我要感谢陈大伟牧师在我们奥兰在 Gainesville 教会。
I also want to thank Reverend Chen Dawei for his work in Gainesville Church.
在整个的按摩过程当中，从组织到联络到策划，做了很多很多非常细致的工作。
In the entire process of ordination, he has organized and do all the logistics and all the details.
我要在这感谢我们甘城教会所有的弟兄和姐妹和朋友们。
I want to thank all the brothers, sisters, and friends in Gainesville Christian Church.
谢谢你们的接纳，你们的信任和你们爱心的帮助。
Thank you for your acceptance, your trust, and your loving help.
也谢谢你们给我这样一个机会，让我又回到我多年来在多年前在这里蒙恩得救的这样一个母会。
I thank you that you've given me this opportunity to come back to this church where I was saved in the very beginning.
来和你们一同来服侍，来建造这个教会。
And to serve with you and to build the church here.
那么这次案例是我们疫情的，是我们教会疫情以后第一次在一起的聚集。
This ordination is actually the first physical gathering for this church for the very first time after the pandemic.
我们教会有好多的弟兄姐妹为这个教堂的一些看大家已经翻修一新，为整理。为这个扫除为预备做了很多很多细致的工作。
A lot of brothers and sisters have put in effort to clean up this entire place.
他们从摆桌椅到印制名片到安排各样各样的细节。
And all the logistics from printing our name tags to arranging the chairs.
我在主里衷心的感谢你们。
And in the Lord, I thank you.
我们也在特别要感谢我们奥兰多福音教会的弟兄和姐妹们。
I also want to thank the brothers and sisters who came from OCECC.
他们不顾疫情的危险
，and despite the pandemic，
他们愿意驱车来到这里来参加这样的一个典礼，我非常非常的感动。
They're willing to drive to come here physically to attend this ordination. I'm very grateful.
我不断的告诉他们，因为我们这个疫情的受到疫情的影响，我们场地有限制很多。我劝他们能够在家里边来观看，不要的。
And I've asked many of them because of the pandemic that they can live stream and watch it from their home.
Yeah, 我在这里一同先说谢谢你们。
And I want to thank you here.
这么多年，二十年来，你们接纳我，也能够包容我在这个服侍教会当中有各样的软弱，甚至犯过一些这样或那样的一些错误。
And in 20 years, you have accepted me despite all the mistakes and the things that I've done wrong in the church.
Yeah, 你们这样的接纳也是给我很大的鼓励。
And your acceptance is a great encouragement to me.
也为我今天能够出来全时间服侍神，是和你们的接纳、包容和你们的爱心是分不开的。
And it's inseparable for me here, standing here to be ordained as a minister, from your acceptance.
我们将接下来这一段的时间要仰望我们的神。
And so for the next moment, we will come and look upon our Lord.
盼望神借着我们的干城的教会，我们一同的和同心合一，来这里建造。
From here on out, we hope that through our Lord Jesus Christ, we would build the Church of Jesus here to glorify His name.
最后我要在这里感谢我的妻子罗玉姐妹。
Finally, here I'd like to thank my wife, Miss 罗玉。
在我信主和服侍的路上，都有她背后大力的支持和帮助。
And after I become a believer in my service, she has always supported me.
当然也受到了不少的逼迫。
And of course, she was persecuted too.
Yeah.
So all of my sermons actually was read through firsthand by my wife first.
那这些年呢，她也一直在进修，还学习神学。
And she's also improving and taking classes in theology.
所以她在我这个神学院院长的亲自的指导下在学习神学。
And so she's actually under the wings of the president of the seminary himself.
所以她的神学功底足以让她在我的讲道可以指指点点。
So her theology enables her to help me criticize my sermon.
不，有的时候真的起到画龙点睛的作用。
And sometimes it really is of the most important essence that she point out.
Yeah, 每当我在服侍中或者在工作中受到这个挫折和感到有压力的时候，
Whenever I'm under pressure in work or intention,
她总是在旁边给我安慰和鼓励。
She's the one who gave me encouragement and comfort.
当我有那么一小点要得意的时候，
When I'm slightly prideful and boastful,
她一跳凉水就泼下来了。
She will push me back to reality with cold water.
Yeah, 所以有这样一位在我服侍神的路上跟我风雨同舟的姐妹。
And so there's a sister who served together with me on this journey.
是神给我一个最大的祝福。
It's the greatest blessing that God has given to me.
我要感谢我的三个儿女 Angie, John, and Grace, 还有我的女婿 Jacob.
I want to thank my children Angie, John, and Grace, Angie, John, and Grace, and also my son-in-law Jacob.
感谢神把他们赐给我们。
We thank God that He has given them to me.
让我们把他们抚养成人。
That we are able to nourish and bring them up.
并且把他们都带到神的面前。
And to bring them before the Lord.
在我们服侍的路上，我们从他们在牧养、在抚养他们的过程当中，我们也从他们身上学到很多很多的功课。
In our journey of ministry, we also learned so much from them.
那么现在他们就会反过来来教导我们。
Now they're here to teach and educate us.
教导我们如何在我们教会当中去牧养和带领我们的年轻人。
And to teach us how to lead the young people in our church.
所以我们要谢谢你。
I want to thank you.
神将这么多的见证人放在我的身边。
And God has placed so many witnesses in my life.
就是要在我身上要成就神自己的旨意。
It is to fulfill His will in me.
今天我站在这里。
And today I'm standing here.
领受这份极大的恩典。
I'm receiving this great grace. I know that I'm totally not worthy. And me and my wife has indeed received such a great grace today. And since God has given us this gracious call, that I can do is to humbly accept His guidance and to joyfully receive this glorious calling. To rely on the power of the resurrected Lord. And together with the prayer of the brothers and sisters here in Gainesville Church, let us preach the gospel boldly here in Gainesville. Let us build each other up in love to build the glorious body of Christ. Just like in 2 Corinthians chapter 4, verse 21.
我们既然蒙怜悯，受了这职分，就不丧胆。
Since we have this ministry, then we are not lose heart.
乃将那些暧昧可耻的事弃绝了。But
we have abandoned the things that are disgraceful.
不行诡诈，不谬讲神的道理。And
not to deal shrewdly or to preach the word of God wrongly.
只将真理表明出来，好在神面前把自己建于个人的良心。
So that we could manifest the word of God and to build the conscience of people before Him. May God gain His glory through His church. May His church receive all the abundant blessings in the Lord. May Gainesville be blessed because of our church here. Thank you all. Now let us rise as we sing the doxology.
赞美中充满了诗歌，追上王命，赞美主恩，追。
张力领受神的祝福。愿耶和华赐福你，保护你，愿耶和华使他的脸光照你，赐恩给你，愿耶和华向你扬脸，赐你